Did you know that plants can communicate with each other? In fact, plants can use various signals to warn each other of potential threats or even share nutrients. One way plants communicate is through the release of chemicals into the air. These chemicals or volatile organic compounds, VOCs, can warn nearby plants of impending danger, such as insect attacks. The plants will then produce compounds that make them unattractive to insects or even produce toxins that can repel them. Another way plants communicate is through underground networks. Mycorrhizal fungi connect the roots of different plants, allowing them to share nutrients and information. This connection also enables plants to send warning signals to other plants in the network. Interestingly, research has shown that some plants even have a way of recognizing their kin. They will prioritize sharing resources with their relatives over strangers. In summary, plants communicate with each other through chemical signals and underground networks. Their communication plays a crucial role in their survival, allowing them to protect themselves and share resources when needed.